probably already know there are a number of blending modes within After Effects, but you may not know the effect some of them have on layers. Silhouette Alpha is a very useful blending mode that allows you to create transparent windows without using unnecessary masks, mats, and extraneous layers. First, let's add a solid to our comp. Now add a shape layer with a rectangle and a fill. The color doesn't matter. Resize the rectangle to fill a portion of your comp where you want to create a window that reveals an image, video, or other visual asset. Highlight the shape layer, click the blending mode drop-down menu, and select Silhouette Alpha. This blending mode creates transparency to the layer that it's added to. You can see the result as I toggle this shape layer off and on. Since anything that's placed below the Silhouette Alpha layer will not be visible, let's pre-comp the solid and shape layer and call it Design. Now we can see assets below the design pre-comp showing up within our window. Just make sure you don't rasterize the design pre-comp or it will behave as if it's not pre-comped and anything below it will disappear. You can easily add animations to assets below the design pre-comp and create more intricate designs within the design pre-comp. So the next time you need to create a design that requires transparent windows, remember to use Silhouette Alpha and avoid unnecessary masks, mats, and extraneous layers.